In India, approximately 1,374 accidents and 400 accidental deaths take place every day on Indian roads as per report released by Ministry of Road Transport and Highways in 2015. A tough law is needed to bring down by 50% the road traffic accidents by 2020, a commitment India made by adopting the Brasilia Declaration for Road Safety. Considering the present scenario, Consumer Voice organized meet of Hon’ble Members of Parliament, including members of Parliamentary Standing Committee on Transport, Tourism and Culture, with media people on 6th April at Chelmsford Club, New Delhi. Hon’ble Members of Parliament such as Shri KTS Tulsi, Professor Pradeep Bhattacharya, Shri Kirit Premjibhai Solanki, Shri Prabhatsinh Chauhan, Dr. Pradeep Kumar Balmuchu and Shri Shankarbhai and Vegad joined the program and expressed their views and supported the passage of bill in the ongoing session of Parliament. Shri Ashim Sanyal, Chief Operating Officer, Consumer Voice, said that passage of this bill in the ongoing parliamentary session is very crucial. A large number of media persons also attended the program and interacted with the Hon’ble Members of Parliament.